afraid of failure. Don't be afraid of criticism. Don't be afraid of people ill talking about your life. Use whatever they throw at you to build a foundation. If you say you are lazy, you think so, I'll take what you throw at me and I'll prove to you I am not lazy. I'm busy now building a foundation. You guys, you are lousy. I think you're so forgetful. You think so? You think I'm forgetful? I'll prove to you I'm not forgetful. And right now, even before I forget, I use your statement to build something before I forget. Everything they throw at you, find a way of swinging it around in your favor and build something out of it. But I hear people complain. They go around complaining.
They told me this word. They don't like me. They reject me.
Use whatever criticism they use at you or against you to build something bigger and stronger in the mighty name of Jesus. Don't you ever be afraid of criticism. Because anyone who is going to succeed is going to be criticized.
Thank you.